Reviews here, and welcome to Blind Bake Time, episode 14. Now, there's a problem at the Small Mart. Look at all the shelves, they're all empty. There are no Shopkins in here. That's why we are going to be refilling this shop with these Shopkins Food Fair Blind Bake. Now, this is series 2 of the Shopkins Food Fair Blind Bakes, so I'm super excited, so let's open it up. Okay. So the first blind bag, we have this adorable lunchbox. Just look at this. I love the two colors. They match like perfectly. And they have a heart, a star, and two little circles. Well, one small circle here and a bigger circle here. And more designs on this side. So I find this lunchbox very, very cute. So let's open it up. So we have to open it here like so. And wow, look at these blind bags. I find this absolutely such an cute accessory. And look inside, there are more beautiful designs. Now, before we open up any blind bags, we must check out the new Food Fair checklist. So it says Shopkins Food Fair. And whoa, guys, look at all these Shopkins. And it says Food Fair all around, and the limited edition Mandy candy. Look at all these Shopkins. These are a lot of Shopkins. So I'm super excited to check out those blind bags. First blind bag. Okay, let's open it up. I'm so excited. Okay, oh, we have Pocket Kiss. Now this is such an adorable Shopkin. Next blind bag. I wonder who we're going to get. Let's see who it's gonna be. Oh, this is so cute. We have Strawberry Kiss. Look how adorable she looks. And she's just like, yay. She is so cute. I'm so glad to add her to our shelf. It's time for the last blind bag. Who are we going to get? So this is gonna be super, super exciting. Let's open it up. We got another little checklist here. And another adorable lunchbox. I just really love the idea that they put the lunchboxes. Is so cute. Okay, let's put the lunchbox right over here and open up this blind bag. I'm super excited. Who is it? Who is it? No way, we got Melton Muffin. Last blind bag, guys. Who's it gonna be? Which Shopkin? And we got, oh no way, got Asbury Raspberry. I'm so, so excited. She looks so cute. Well, that is it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. So yeah, anyway guys, that's all I'll be reviewing in this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Make sure to check out